You can't expect God to do what he said he would do. When we really look at Jesus, look to Jesus as the he in the text. A lot of times we look at he, but not the right he. In the text, he's the right he. Oh, what a he. Look at your neighbor and he's a good he. The same he that was on, amen, that one of the three that spoke in Genesis, the words of creation. Three words, let there be. And it was so. The same he that said, let there be light. And light existed. The same he that called light skin the sky daylight. And he called the dark skin the sky nighttime. Come on, talk to them. Same he that put a star overhead, put a dipper overhead, put a big dipper up there, put a little dipper down here. Come on, to them. Amen. The same he that sent snow sometimes, that sent dew sometimes, that sent rain sometimes. Creation was laid out. Same he Isaiah talked about. For unto us a child is given. Amen. The child is born. Unto us son is given. And the government. Amen. Shall be upon his shoulder. Go have a witness here. Don't trust the administrator. Trust God. The government, thank God, I don't worry.
Yes, sir.
I ate this morning.
Amen.
I'm going to eat this afternoon.
Amen.
I don't worry.
Amen.
I have some water this morning.
Woo.
To pay you when I'm going to have some tonight.
Yes.
Don't worry.
Amen.
Amen. I got some gas yesterday. I'm going to get some gas tomorrow.
Amen.
Don't worry.
Amen.
I ate today. I'm going to eat. Don't worry. Amen. Put your trust in the Lord.
Amen.
I may not be preaching the way you want me to, but I'm preaching the way God want me to. It's time out for you to stop trusting in yourself. These bodies are leaking. You can trust in yourself if the Lord is in it. Amen. I don't want you to put all your trust in me. I want you to trust my testimony. But when I leave, you might still be here. I don't think all of you are going with me, but I do know where I'm going. And the Bible said, and he, the government shall be upon his shoulder. That's a big statement, y'all. I said upon his shoulder. That's why they used to say a long time ago, he got the whole world in his hand. Got the little bit of babies in his hand. Got white folk, black folk, in between folk in his hand. Amen. No matter what side you are, God can carry you. I said he got the whole world on his shoulders. That's pretty powerful because I can't hardly carry nobody on my shoulders. I can't hardly carry Dallas on my shoulders. That's why I serve a God that can carry everybody on his shoulders. Amen. The one that come to him must believe that he is who he say he is. And your righteousness, I said he got the only show, and his name shall be called Wonderful. Can anybody call him Wonderful? Can anybody call him Counselor? Can you need somebody to talk to? You can call him Counselor. Can anybody call him Mighty One? Can anybody call him the Everlasting Father? Can anybody call him the Prince of Peace? Amen. Listen and receive. He knows what he's talking about. Amen. He gave me the first thing. Invitation, we said, come unto me, all ye that labor and heavy laden. God said, I will give you rest. Come and preach a little while today. He listened to him today. He knows what he's talking about. I'm glad to know today that God knows what he's talking about. And he all right today. You said it all. Let me slow down a little bit.
Take your time.
I really want to preach it all. But I want you to help me. Your amen means something. I say your amen gives me encouragement. Isn't that right? Everybody needs encouragement. We said to everybody now, all to come. Everybody that's born, everybody to be born. Then a man will come after me. Amen. Let me be your savior first. Let him deny himself. John said, I must decrease. And he must increase. And when you deny yourself, you take up your cross daily and follow him. Anybody been born again? Without the Lord can lead you everywhere. Anybody been born again? You ask the Lord to walk with you. You ask the Lord to talk with you. If you've been born again, saying he is our chief cornerstone. Saying he the great I am that ever was. Saying he our righteous redeemer. Saying he the great amen. He's a faithful and true witness. He said, listen to me. I know what I'm talking about. In the text church, he extended his exclusive invitation. The invitation said all. And I'm glad to know that God loves all. He invited all. Because man will try to keep me out. Man will lock the door. Man will tell me to go to the back door. And I ran about it. On Black History, many of us went to the back door. We didn't have a choice, but I'm glad, even though I went to the back door, my mama taught me about Dito, and he all right today. She taught me about Dito, and Dito was the Lord. And I found out later on, the Lord don't care what color you are. I found out later on, the Lord don't matter what you have. I found out later on, amen, and he all right today. It don't matter how much education you have, go ahead and get it. But the Lord, he don't care how you look. He loves you in spite of. He loves me no matter what. He loves me and you're all right.
Come on,
come on,
come on.
Well, I found out.
All right.
Thank you.
You're blessed to be, man.
Right.
Just like he had blessed the little man. The Bible said all who would open up and let him in. Aren't you glad to let him in today? I'm so grateful Jesus extended the invitation to all. It's up to us to receive what the Lord has to offer. Y'all know he's good today. God will not only come in, he'll come in and bless you. He'll come in empty-handed. He come in with something.
Yes,
he come in with some love.
Yes.
He come in with some joy.
Yes.
He come in with some peace.
Yes.
He don't just come in empty-handed.
Yes.
He don't just show up empty-handed.
Right.
He'll bring something with him.
Right.
When I invited him to come in my heart, he brought some joy with him.
Yes.
He brought some peace with him.
Yes.
Come on, talk to me now. Yes. He brought everything I need. Yes. Everything I ever need.
Yes.
He brought everything I'm going to need.
Yes.
He brought everything that I will get yesterday.
Yes.
He brought everything I'm gonna get tomorrow.
Hey.
He brought everything I'm gonna get next week.
Hey.
He brought it with him. Am I preaching in
heaven?
I got you, yes. I got you next week, Cliff. I got you tomorrow, Cliff. What I'm going to do tomorrow. I'm going to do the same thing tomorrow that I did today and I did yesterday. I'm going to trust in the Lord. I believe if I trust him, he'll give me just what I need. If I trust him, he'll give me just what I need. Say it.
Yeah.
Wait on.
Thank you.
I'm glad that he gave the inclusive. Invitation. Whosoever will, let him come. Now I'm glad, because God is the only one that really gives inclusive invitation.
Amen.
God is the only one
only
that loves
Amen.
Us.
Uh-huh.
I don't matter what.
No matter
what.
Because
folk can say they love you,
Amen.
And they really don't love you.
Amen.
If you love,
why you talk about it?
Amen.
In a bad way.
Come on.
If you love,
Amen.
Why you tell folk,
all right.
I can't stand
it?
Or no bad word.
Amen.
It's the truth.
All right.
We say it all the time.
Amen.
But Jesus said, if you love,
uh-huh.
keep my command.
Uh-huh.
And my command is not grievous.
All right.
Amen. It's not hard
Amen.
To love.
Right.
It's not hard to forgive.
Amen.
It's not hard to lay things to the side.
All right.
You'll have a witness here.
Amen.
Amen. In order to get to heaven, you got to forgive folk down there. In order to get to hell, you gotta be right down here. In order to get to hell, you gotta have time down here. In order to get to hell, you gotta forgive folk down here. That's why we can say something that moment. Witness of life is over. I'm gonna fly away because I left some stuff down here. I'm going over here. Pick up your stuff
Amen.
And follow him.
Yes.
I found out my stuff
mm-hmm.
is not good enough.
All right. All right.
But whatever I have,
mm-hmm.
I got to pick it up and give it to him.
Amen.
Because he knows just how to dispose of it.
Amen.
Am I right about it?
Amen.
Flesh and blood shall not enter in
right.
the kingdom of God.
Amen.
Aren't you glad about that?
Amen.
Because some folk will be standing at the door. If it was in our hand,
yeah.
said, come here.
Yeah.
You don't look right. Go on the other way.
Yeah.
Your hair,
uh-huh.
it's not looking right.
Yeah.
Go on the other way. Your barber didn't cut your hair right. Go on the other way. But I'm glad none but the righteous shall see God. And that righteous means you gotta be born again. You gotta live a righteous life. And righteousness is holy. Anybody wanna live holy? Anybody, I said, wanna live holy? You gotta live holy to know the Lord. You gotta live holy to get to heaven. You gotta live holy down here. Yes, and it's all right there. He's saying, listen to me. I know what I'm talking about. Listen to what I got to say. Listen, I came down here. Listen, I was born down 42 generations. Listen, you gotta help me in your heart. Listen, and lean back to your own understanding. Listen, if you wanna be blessed, listen, I got the pleasure. Listen, I'm in the grave. Listen, but I didn't stay there. Listen, I got a little power. Listen, I got all power. You're not gonna die. You may say you're gonna die.